Well, I also studied at the TUE some years ago. If I could choose whether to do my education then or now, I would certainly choose for doing it now.
I think the idea of approaching education in a challenge-based way, so putting students from different backgrounds and different disciplines together, is really what makes the TUE unique.
We as a university also think that multidisciplinarity is also how future will look like, because now the problems are so complicated that you can't solve them all by going into depth within your own department. You have to work together between groups and between departments.
And it's good to train this already here, because later on in practice you will need to.
2 years ago, I wanted to solve the climate change problem, but I didn't really have a clue where to start. And now I can see the bigger picture. I can see where I can focus on and what my role can be in this. The education at the TUE can help me solving this challenge, because I have the freedom to choose my master and to choose my courses within my master as I like it. The drive really started for me during my time in the student team in Solar Team Eindhoven, when I was building a solar-powered family car with a group of students from different disciplines. And that's when I learned how much you can achieve in a group of people with different backgrounds. I think that the TUE is for everyone, and especially for the ones that don't want to stick to one subject only, but want to really see what drives them and want to pursue their own goals and their own challenges.
There are many job opportunities within the Brainport region for our students.
And we help them to bring their dream to a prototype, to a demo, to real life, something that works, and even bring it to the world market.
I think I surprised myself, because looking back 7 years ago, I would have never expected to start at applied physics and end up via mechanical engineering at the graduation project in built environment. But I'm really happy that I chose this path, because it made me the engineer that I am now.
It's up to you.